Christy, you there?
Yep, I'm here. I texted Sally to say that we're in the regular meeting.
What happened to him?
I don't know. I wonder if they used the wrong link.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm watching.
Mark can't get back in. I have to resend him his invite. So just give me a minute, please.
Thank you.
Should I resend it to anyone else?
Yoram is not on either.
Let me resend his. Was it just the three of you?
Yes.
Okay, I just resent them. Hopefully they'll get it. You can all start your videos if you would like to as well.
Okay, everybody, let's see, we got.
No Yoram yet.
No Yoram, hey, Debbie.
We sent him the, oh, there he is.
So we're back in our general portion of our emergency meeting, having accomplished what we sought to accomplish as it was time sensitive. So I'll take a motion to adjourn, Christy, unless there's something else technical I need to do.
You came back in from executive session. There were no votes in executive session. So I think you're fine to just adjourn.
Why don't I just say that? I'll say it. Yeah, that's correct. There were no votes. Debbie, when you take minutes here, there was no vote.
Yep.
No action taken. We interviewed four witnesses who asked to come forward, and at least one of which described some immediacy and of getting this information to us, given job concerns. And with that, I'll ask for a motion to adjourn.
I'll move to adjourn.
I'll second it.
Then therefore it passes. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate everybody's quick attention to this. Yoram, I'll give you a buzz later.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll see what list we got to do. Okay, thanks.